It's day two of Jira Week here on the channel. Let's cover a few different ways to organize the swim lanes in your sprint backlog. Now, the worst way to do this is by assignee. Now, this is really only bad if you're actually trying to operate as a team. Organizing it this way, though, is a really quick way to tell everyone on your team, basically, hey, stay in your lane, don't worry about what other people are working on. But if you need to work as a team, this really isn't the way. Next up is by stories. Also not the best.
Not the best.
It takes focus away from that valuable slice that you're trying to deliver to a customer. And then finally, my favorite way to do this is none. Nothing. Base your swim lanes on nothing. Just some PBIs that our customers care about flowing through a workflow. Now, there's two things here. You probably need to define a workflow that is more detailed than just to do, doing, and done. And the second thing you're going to want to do is hide all those subtasks. Otherwise, they're going to be all mixed in with your PBIs, and we certainly don't want that. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe, or don't, whatever. I'm not your boss.